good.
What about a steering wheel?
No, it's on.
Oh, okay. Exit.
Run back upstairs.
I'm just gonna do VR drive. Bye. No, I don't wanna. Okay. So, I don't actually know exactly what the best track is, but. I'll do something different. I'll do something like that. Ooh, afternoon. Dusk. Okay. Across garage. I kind of want to do a Tesla. I mean, ooh, Raptor. Or a, I don't know, cars that well. I might just do something. Oh, no. Okay, so I know I have driven the Lambo, but I'm just going to drive it again. Oh, hi, Sam. Or whoever that is. I don't actually know who it is. So I'm just going to do it in manual. Okay.
Hello. Hey, guys, make sure to like, sub, and hit the bell.
Oh, that thing is a bit annoying. The voice.
Hold up.
That voice thing is a bit annoying, eh? Okay.
Go to broadcasting settings.
How? Hang on, how? Hold down that. Oh, got it. Oh, crap.
Boy.
Okay. Broadcast. Share. Where's the share button? Hang on. I gotta find it. Share. Okay. Broadcast settings, view comments, there is no advanced settings maybe, comments to speech, no, I don't want that on, I'll just keep it on for the memes. Okay, hang on. I need to go to the toilet really bad, so I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yeah, hello. Where's that? Okay. Okay, there we go. Where do I go though? Because nothing's coming up. Oh. Is that it? I think that's it. Say something. Yeah. It's working. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I got it. Continue. Okay. Okay. I actually changed my mind. I'm gonna go into the other thing. Hang on. Okay. Why is it always off? Okay, there we go. No, go out of that. Okay, exit. That. I have no clue, honestly. Okay. What thing was I doing? Was I doing... I think it was that. I'll do the longer track and I'll do dusk. Manual. Okay. I'm using my big toe to use the brake. What? Yeah, I can hear you. Where's reverse? Right there.
Okay. Push it down and go into gear 6.
Wait, what? Do it again.
Alright, so that's gear 6, right? Push it down, go into gear 6.
Push it down and go into gear. Oh, there we go.
Alright,
well. Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna come back down because everyone
Are you just going to grab your iPad?
Sorry?
Are you just going to grab your iPad?
Yeah.
Alright.
Do you have a Mountain Dew or something?
I still got my lemon lime, but it is there. So, I should be right. I'm going to change the car.
Before you pick on me, I have a phone as well.
Yeah. It's just a bigger screen. No, I don't want to change that. Okay. Exit. Sorry, guys, I'm a bit of a noob when it comes to... Oh, are you kidding me? How far is that going to go? Okay. Exit. I'm going to do that. I don't know what... I might do... I'm not going to do Supra. Yeah, I'm kind of cold.
I feel like it'll get hot straight away, though.
What car should I do? Oh.
Do the Golf.
That. Is that your brother's car? Or your sister's boyfriend's car? Okay. See how easy it is to drive that in manual.
It's actually an auto car. But you can use the gear shifter to the power shifter to manual.
So you can't use the gear shifter?
Well, you can, but it's not realistic. But...
Okay. I'll just use the paddle shifters then. Nah. Wait. Can you change the car from this? Like, can you change the car from this menu?
Yeah.
How?
Up. Brake settings. Change car from garage.
Ah. I'll give this a quick go. I know this track now, like the back of my head. I mean, I don't know the back of my head that well, but I know this track pretty well. Ready for this? Did I go the right way? Yeah, that's a blocked thing. Oh crap, it doesn't turn there. I mean, it does turn, but you get what I mean.
Yeah, because we're
big brain. Oh, it's a Volkswagen, is it? Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right, I'm driving this car. Okay. I reckon third gear is a good gear for this car, and gear four as well. Crap, I'm going the wrong way. This way is where I need to go. Oh crap, that's right, it's out this way. Okay, I'll go down to... And the interior is pretty nice. The seats kind of look the same. Change his car in a second, because this does handle very well, but like, it's just not my type of car. Goodbye, cone. Nice corner, eh? Has over 2 million. Oh crap, I always forget about the corner. Chucky Yui. See you, sucker. Thank you. That was a nice corner as well. What is it? VR. Oh, there we go. Pretty good driver. Okay, I gotta remember this corner. Ooh, that corner was nice. Gotta remember these corners in there. So there's a corner. Ready for the sick drift? My right foot is getting sore, I gotta swap over. Psych, it ain't never gonna get sore. All I gotta do is beat myself in this corner. Which I did not do. Okay, there we go. My foot is sore. Oh, look at all the money I just got, y'all.
Nice.
And mileage points, and...
Oh, that's a lot of mileage points, thanks.
It's alright. I'll get more. In a minute. I just want to swap the car. Oh, no! I just accidentally... Okay. Up here, race settings, change car from garage. I
kind of feel like I have to drive this. Like, I just have to. Oh no, I went the wrong way. Whoops. This thing's fast, jeez. This thing has good handling, jeez. I just wanted to give that a try. I just had to. No. I kind of want to drive the, did I drive the, new WRX. Did I drive that yet?
I think so.
Okay, well, I'll drive something else. Are any of these cars good?
I don't know. I don't think I've driven them.
Okay, I'll try them out. That's a Mercedes, so I'll have to drive the Mercedes. Start. It's actually nice. Oh yeah. Okay. Wait, that's six. That's four. Okay. Okay, I got this. I got this. I got this. Okay. Need to stop crashing. Okay. Okay. Just getting started off with this. Thank you.
Okay, not even joking, this thing is kind of fast.
Yo.
This thing's actually kind of fast, the Mercedes.
It's a Mercedes?
Yeah, it's a Mercedes. That's what I was surprised. Alright, let's line up. I reckon I could learn how to drive in real life. I reckon it'd be easy. You still there, Sam? I reckon I could learn how to drive in real life. Just from all the practice from this. It doesn't seem too hard. You just gotta know how much acceleration to put on the pedal and stuff. Is my dad dangerous because he goes like this? He sometimes drives like this. With his knee. Huh?
Yep, that's pretty dangerous.
He never crashes. That was fun and all, but I want to try the other two, or the other. I want to try one of the other ones. I got 60 mileage points, 1,300 prize money, and 12 XP. Is that good? Technically, I'm having fun and I'm helping you as well. Because I'm getting new levels and stuff.
Oh, drive the Rice Scouts, combi.
What's that?
There.
The van?
Yeah, it's a combi.
Serious? You should have made it white. White van.
No, I riced it out.
Oh.
Camper and everything on it.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Oh, oh.
Oh, yeah, you can't get it.
be the test of that. Where's the thing? Okay, there it is. Okay. Okay, so four. What? Why isn't it going into five? Oh, it's only got four. You know, this is not. No, it's crap.
Well, watch the replay so you can see the camber.
That's so stupid. My driver can't even see anything. My driver's like this.
Yeah.
Okay, how about this? I'm just gonna go like this.
Go like what?
Like just click random buttons in whatever car I land on. Nah, I already driven Wait. That.
I already have a WRX. What?
Should I drive the van? Nah. Yeah.
No, you should.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I've only ever driven it once.
So you don't know, really? Is it good? Sure is fast. Top speed for first gear is 100 almost. Nah, it's way too hard to drive. Bad, it's just the car. I'm not good with some types of cars. Okay, I'm gonna do what I did before. I haven't driven the Charger, have I? Well, it'll be my first time then. So what were you saying was up with the Charger? Didn't you say something about, like, the gear ratios or something?
Oh, yeah, I feel like they need to go up, but my dad wants to keep them the same.
Okay. Wait, it is? Oh my god, it's like ultra tan. Yo, if I unlock my phone, can you take a video and send it to Dylan? It's like you're in the back seat. Why is it rolling? It's rolling. Where is it? How do I? Yeah? Yeah? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, why does he use your friend? Not really a friend, is he?
I'm just going to do it for bragging rights. For sheep stations.
Bro, you're so short.
Hang on.
Is that better?
Yeah, that's way better. Okay.
I look creepy. Is that it? Oh, no. Ew.
Okay. Double tap the screen to rotate it. Turned around too much. Okay, there we go. Oh, what? My car has a mind of its own. Jeez. Steady, old girl. I'm just gonna go slow in this. I reckon it'd be fun slow. Why did I go in the first? I need to go. Yeah, third. Stay in third. Boom. Thank you. kid. Sam, when you mean. Hang on. When you say gear ratio, do you mean like the gears go up too quick? Like.
Yeah, when the gear ratio is low, that's like the gears don't last as long.
Yeah. I see what you mean. Like, I'm going from like third to sixth, seventh, instantly almost.
Yeah.
I see what you mean. Yeah. Let's see, what did I get from that? 50 mileage points and not much distance. Okay. Do you want to choose a car for me? Should I do the Mustang?
Nah.
Raptor?
Do the SRT, the slow SRT Tomahawk.
That?
Yeah. It's the same car, but not fast.
Why does it give you control right as it's coming to the turn? Why?
Because it's in, the gear shift is in one. You want to keep that in neutral if you're not going to use it.
Oh, okay. Yo, probably not for this, eh? Up too fast again.
Really?
Yeah. I don't like fast cars, like fast cars. What about the Raptor? Is that any good?
It's alright. Drive the Clio V6.
I saw that. This.
Yep. Pretty good.
Is it kind of like the Golf? This. I'll be the real test of that. Alright, cool. There we go. Okay. Whoops, I messed up. Mum kind of taught me how to shift gears. That's why I'm. Well, like, otherwise I would be like. I would be like.
You'd be like
Seth. Yeah, I'd be putting it from first to sixth if my mum didn't show me how. Because my brother, he kind of grabs it like that and shifts gears. Yeah, but he doesn't shift with the back of his hand. But then my mom's just like, you just need to go like.
I just go like a normal person. Sometimes I do like the JDM
Bryce. Okay.
Only because it's kind of fun.
Roll them backwards. Okay. I want more pressure on me. I want more people to watch me. Yeah, this is how he is though. He's like. A driver though. He's only got his L's.
How old's
he? Turning 20 this year.
Jeez.
Mm-hmm. Oh crap, what? It's funny, I was playing around with the nightbot while I...
I dare to get your dad to watch me drive.
Why?
Because he'd probably get angry at me because of how bad I am. I look like I was just covered in peanut butter.
Well, you kind of were. If you don't know what's going on, you know those smelly texters? He rubbed the peanut butter one all over his arm.
Yeah, now my arm is completely brown.
Does it still smell?
Yeah. Not much, but yeah, it does. Bit of ASMR. Where is that coming from? Jeez. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm just gonna stop fully, and I'm gonna try and do a bit of drifting with this, alright? Don't judge me, everyone, because I've never seen how easy it is to drift in this game, and Sam says it's really hard, and Gran Turismo Sport isn't for drifting, so I'm gonna be the real test of that. No, not six, four. There we go. First, second, third. Okay. Gonna be a drift here. If they made it like a drifting game only, then it would be like the best game ever. But because they made it absolutely crap. But you can't drift good in VR. Is that what you... bad. How do you put drift tires on it? Okay, hang on, let me just... Actually, no, it's not going to work in fifth gear. I'm going to have to go down to third. It's not going to work in any gear, apparently. Okay. Getting heaps of mileage points. So car settings.
Yep. Now up the top, click on drift.
Is that it?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh yeah, so much better now. Ooh, it's slidey. Ooh, it's not.
Now go into the road.
Okay, hang on. First gear?
Yep. Hold down the clutch and rev. And then drop the clutch. Oh, you stole it.
So now that I've used the clutch, now I have to use the clutch for this. Oh, this is gonna be weird using the clutch as well. Okay. Chuck a neutral, Yui. Chuck it in a neutral. Well, first I'm gonna bring it all the way down over here and chuck it into. Reverse, and then chuck it into neutral. It didn't work. Okay. Ah, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna try and drift now. Okay, four, there we go. That'll do. Okay, are you ready for this, Sam? It was almost clean, but I stuffed it up. So, first, okay. Holding the clutch, roll a bit backwards. Okay. Chucky Yui. I gotta do that corner again. I gotta do it. Okay. Okay, so we go all the way up here. Okay. So, clutch in, down into reverse. There we go. Okay, now brake, brake. All right.
Hold on, I got an idea. Put it in first gear.
Yeah.
Hold down the handbrake.
Handbrake.
And then rev and drop the handbrake. Oh, press the clutch in, you stalled it.
Yep.
Now hold down the clutch. And now rev the car, let go of the clutch. Okay, it doesn't work.
But I can do this. Alright, watch this, watch this. No, this game ain't meant for drifting. Ah, crap. Okay, there we go. And up. That was a nice 360. I want to see the replay of that. Okay, here we go. Sup, bro? No, five. Crap, crap. That's six. I don't know, I need to change the map. It's the map. I'm getting sick of them. No, I'm getting sick of the map. I'm not blaming my badness on the map. Okay, I'm guessing I can change it from here. Change track, here we go. Oh! I might do a tiny bit more driving and then do something else. Kind of feel like that'd be a good track.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Like there's a good...
huge straight on it. And... that one next to it, that is a huge straight on it. That'll be really cool.
I know, but I want to do the one with all the corners. Because okay. That has heaps of corners in that. And I like corners. And on, try to do Twilight. I want someone to walk in and see me try hard on trying to drive. yeah, I'll keep the same car. I actually really like this car. Oh no. Thank you. I mean, now is no point. I'm not gonna do this like one really fast. I'm just gonna do it slow. Ooh, that lighting. Look at that lighting. That's cool. The Nightbot thing. Yeah. Oh, ow. Okay, so did I hear beeping? Who is it?
What's the password for this? 2804. That's why I know, sometimes I don't look down again. Need to write it down on your phone. Yeah. Do you want to lock it now? Or can I do it now? It's alright.
Yeah, tracking's fine. Second. The gear shift to Sam. Okay, well, I'm gonna see if I can roll to the finish line. What? Neutral. I'm rolling to the finish line. Every normal driver, but me before. Me and the boys at 3 a.m. rolling down the street. I'm still rolling and I'm going uphill. That makes no sense. I'm in neutral anyway. Chucky.
Come on.
Yeah, I'm going. Hang on. Oh, here we go. I'm going back down. This is gonna be funny. I'm going back down. Okay, I'm gonna get a tiny bit of speed from acceleration. And then chuck it back in a neutral. Wait, do you want to take another video for me? I want to send it to my dad. Because he's probably going to message me and say, what are you guys doing? Just wait, hang on, I want to see if I can... Hug. Oh no, it's gonna be cringy, isn't it? What? I did, but like, I don't get it. How is that hugging? That was going to be nice if I could get that corner nice, but nope, it was ugly. Just like I am in real life. Hang on. Okay, I'm gonna stall this. Pass me my phone. Thanks. Hang on, guys. I'm just gonna... Oh, I got it.
It looks way better if you look here. Look.
Oh, yeah.
And now I'll do kiss and I'll change the mouth to a three.
Okay, I think Dylan's gonna join. Thank you. Okay. Also, Dylan, if you're watching, say hi because I can't really tell if you're there. Okay. Oh, I suck at driving. I suck at that corner. It's mainly just that corner.
No, you don't put it in gear six and... Oh, calm down. You're going to break it. You don't put it in gear six and then push down. You push down and then put it in gear six. Bro, Lincoln, you're going to freaking break it. Push down.
Okay, I'm just going to use triangle.
Give me a hand. Push down. Now put it in gear six. Hold down the clutch. Jesus.
Oh. Okay, so. Oh, I don't need to reverse anymore.
Lincoln, I just want you to try it because I don't want you to break it every time you go to reverse.
Yay. And then clutch. Really? Wait. Has your dad ever done this to you? Hang on. Let me just...
Well, I mean, your dad's a bad driver, so probably not.
No, he's actually a really good driver.
My dad's actually a really bad driver. I can't talk.
My dad's actually a really good driver. It's just I make him seem a bad driver. But... I mean, he's flipped, like, a couple cars, so... That was like ages and ages ago though. Well, he's flipped his old Falcon, I think it was.
Yeah.
Falcon Ute. That's four. I want three. Where's three? I need to find three. Okay, hang on. You mean him, by the way.
Yeah, why do I keep saying her? It's weird. We probably sound sus. You know what, let's just call him her. Just as a meme.
I'm rolling.
I think he is gay.
Wait. Is this you, Dylan? Say hello if it's you. Say yes if it's you.
Yes. Yep, she said yes, so it's obviously her.
Okay. Alright, I'm about to show you my pure driving skills, okay? Hi. Oh, you did? Okay. Are you kidding me? Okay, there we go. Okay, practice getting into reverse. So push down and then gear six, but with the clutch down, that's right. Okay, so clutch down into gear six and then... Okay. No, I want gear one. Okay, gear one. A new command, okay. Did I? Okay, Okay, I'm just gonna not use the gear shifter for a second. Just to get up to the top speed. Ooh, that was trash. I suck. I'm sorry, I'm really bad at driving. Double kills. Am I good at driving? Really?
I'll go plug my iPad in and go get my phone. I'll be back. My phone's probably flat.
Okay.
Bro, that was the worst thing that could happen.
Don't mind me, I'll just be crashing. Sorry that you got timed out.
Sorry about that, Dylan. That put you in time out for spamming symbols. I don't think I can it was only 5 seconds.
Oh. Well, am I good at... Oh.
I just made a moderator so you get timed out.
Am I a moderator? Oh, yeah, that's right. I am. Am I good at driving?
Alright, Dylan, if you can hear me, I made you a moderator, so keep spamming symbols, because you won't get on. Time now.
And also, do you think I'm a good driver? Dylan. I'm using the paddle shifters because it's, like, easier. Nice one, okay. Wait, can she even hear us? Because of... Wait. Hello, testing. Can you hear us? Say yes if you can hear us. Okay. Just testing. Okay. Going back to this old lad. Okay, so gear one. That was a nice drift all the way around that corner. What? I know what you mean. Yeah. Did you both see that drift around that corner before, though? Push down and then, okay, there we go. Chucky. Yeah, am I good at driving? I'm probably not this good in real life, but so, whatever. This is practice for real life. Okay, thanks. It's just some corners on this track are just the most crappy corners in the entire world. Ooh, that was clean. That wasn't, but the thing before was clean. Wait, Sam, did you leave? Okay. You just went quiet for a second, so I thought you left. What am I? I think I was stuck on a cone. Yeah, I was stuck on a cone. Well, that's why my thing was just bouncing. Alright. 3, 4, no, that's 6, 4. Something, Dylan? Okay, hang on.
Just gonna test two things. If non-moderators can type... Where is it?
Oh, it's on my lap.
Non-moderators can type commands that are only set for moderators. And if non-moderators can type commands, that everyone can type.
Okay, that.
That's creepy.
Wait. Who is it?
I don't know.
Open the curtain. Who is it? Who is it?
Oh, that's scary.
Who is it?
It's Jade, and then he went like...
Hi. That scared both of us, by the way.
Oh, no.
Come in and see my awesome driving skills. Oh, no way. That sunset is beautiful.
Is it a sunrise or a sunset?
Sunset. If you want to. Oh, what? Okay, there we go. Alright. Just one last drift. Okay, well, I suck, so. Crash. Gotta go have dinner now, everyone.
Hold on, don't end it yet. Just wanna test this one last command.
Okay, well, I'm gonna keep driving then. Just a little bit. See ya.
Driving fever. All right, see you guys.
See ya.